Well, that's the state budget that has already passed the House of Representatives, whatever Republican maybe with one or two voting for it. And the same budget that a guy who's never been accused of being a liberal, Newt Gingrich, called right-wing social engineering. From Newt Gingrich's face, not mine. And all of a sudden, that's not their budget anymore. They've already passed it. And now I'm saying his budget doesn't eliminate the guarantee of Medicare. It doesn't eviscerate education. It's like, that's like Romney standing in an unemployment line in Florida and turning to the guy and saying, you know, I didn't outsource you.